letter here, but it's not addressed to me. It's addressed to the vlogger dude. And what's more, it says do not open until July 19th of 2023. What is going on YouTube? My name is Colt. I'm a vlogger. I am a dude. I am the vlogger dude. And as you might have guessed, today we're in New York City to review Back to the Future the Musical. Now let me tell you guys something. I've been hiding this since January, and I've been really hyped. I've been counting down the days. It's July 19th. I'm finally here. I am so freaking excited about this show because it's one of my favorite movies of all time. So right now I'm going to sit back, relax, enjoy the show, and I will see you guys after the intermission.
So you can see, this is what it looks like before the show starts. This is probably one of the best pre-show sets I've ever seen. Very futuristic, very dark brown-esque. And I'll see you guys at intermission.
It's an honor to meet you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for this show.
Super bad here. Look this way.
characters. What we're going to do now is we're going to go to the stage door. My performance was a couple of hours ago. We were standing in the wrong place at the wrong time and we missed the signing. So I'm going to see if I can get Casey and Hugh Coles, Marty and George McFly, and maybe, hopefully, Roger Barnes, too. So that's Biff over there. I just took a picture of him. He's a pretty cool guy. He did a really, really, really good job.
Hey guys, we're back home again. Filming this a couple days after because forgot to film out an outro. So I just want to get my thoughts on the show. Casey likes as Marty McFly was so good. And when I met him at the signing, I didn't get to film it because I just got too excited in the moment. He was so nice to me. He was like, oh, wow, I love your hat and your glasses. You look so much like Marty. You want to be my backup? And then I met Hugh Coles as George McFly. And as you saw, we also met Biff. I pretty much met everybody except for Roger Bart because he didn't come out. And I can understand he's been doing this for a while. He did it in London. Then he came over to Broadway, which I was very grateful for. If you are a Back to the Future fan, you need to go see this show. If you are a Broadway fan and you want to have a really good time at a show, you need to go see this show. The set design was absolutely fantastic. The screens, like the environments with what they did, absolutely awesome. And what they did with the car has become its own character because in the play, it's voice activated now and only Doc Brown can activate, like turn the engine on, like turn on the time circuit, etc., etc. So it's a really fun show. If you're a Back to the Future fan, definitely go see it. And with that, guys, I'm going to leave you here. And I'm just going to leave you this. The future is whatever you make of it, so make it a good one.